Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Red Rue Gaming. So today we are back in Planetary Annihilation. This is our second episode. Last episode we captured this system, and we're just going to do the system scan and see what we can get. It's a tricky one. I like my orbital tech, so I'm going to go orbital tech. And let's go here.
Hostile commander sighted. Battle selected.
And fight him.
Choose start point.
Okay, this is a very... watery planet, and I'm actually kind of tempted to go with point two because it gets us right up onto the water. So let's go with there.
Orbital drop sequence initialized.
I really need to rebind my keys. Okay, and this time learning from our mistakes last time. Build that. First thing you will do is build me some power generation. me. Okay, let's get some bots going on.
Metal storage full. Build more units.
Okay, so let's see if we can figure out where they might be.
Insufficient metal. Orbital module online.
Insufficient metal. Well. That's definitely the wrong button. Oh. Just from holding shift, I suppose. That should solve any metal problems we might ever have. Now we were going to
Enemy sighted. Enemy commander detected.
From what I can see so far, they don't have any send my engineer to here.
Wasting metal. Expand your production. Enemy orbital radar sighted.
Almost finished his anti-space weapons. He's amassing a bit of a... Okay, so let's... Okay, that's just a radar. Oh, you sly devil. Maybe he was just building one. Oh, you asshat.
Forces taking fire.
Where? Huh, it's a bit slow. Thank you. Again, our boat builders can build us a network of those. Okay, let's launch a few. This is my war on space.
Losses. orbital radar destroyed.
Pardon me again, sorry guys. Destroy that. Oh no, they figured it out. Engineer out. So engineers assist. He's just outside the range of this thing and he knows it.
Energy depleted, powering down reactors and telephones.
get you to 9. There you are. Okay, cool. I'd say he got smarter this time. Oh, yes, we have more. Okay. Theoretically smarter this time. Bring in the Navy to scare him up onto shore. And then these boys can take care of him. Nope, just take care of him. He got smart with his anti-satellite weapons. Come on, two more blasts. Yes! Game over. Well, that was fun. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Just so I'm gonna get back to that. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't, well, you know what to do. And I suppose I shall see you next time. Air attack. So yeah. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did like the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up down the bottom there. If you didn't enjoy the video, well, hopefully we'll have something coming up shortly more up your alley. So hit subscribe, and we'll see you next time here on Red Root Gaming.